Power cable link finish linking. We turn on the battery and we turn on inverter. You turn on this one first. So this one will be the main inverter. It will show HS on the screen. Yeah, this one is HS. And we turn on the another inverter. It will show SL, means assistant inverter. Yes. Okay. So you can see the output is normal. Now it's output 230 volt, 50 hertz, and we have no link load. We start to link the load. 这样复杂。We turn to the power output page for you to know how many power we link. Yes. Yes. Now we start to add the appliance power. Now it's 5 kilowatt. You know, if one inverter 5 kilowatt, you will be alarmed. But now two inverters together, it can output at 10,000 watt. So you can see each one. Share half this one because it's main inverter, so she share 51. These two is assistant, so she share 45. Yes, the inverter work normally. Yes, so it finished.